Sir, I rise to move that the bill further to amend the Deposit Insurance and Credit Guarantee Corporation Act 1961 as passed by the Rajya Sabha be taken into consideration.
Sir, a Deposit Insurance and Credit Guarantee Corporation Amendment Bill. We aim to achieve a few very important discussion points, sir. Sir, you may remember that in 2019 onwards, there has been this demand that... Sir, sorry. Deposit Insurance Credit Guarantee Corporation Bill Amendment ke dwara, sir. You may recall that in 2019, there were a lot of problems of cooperative banks being in stress, and some of them because the RBI also brought in conditions for them, the depositors were put to a lot of difficulty. It was under the leadership of Prime Minister Modi that we had raised the amount from 50,000 where it was to 1 lakh, so that the small depositors can benefit from the amount which is given to them as an insurance cover. So 1 lakh is the amount which we thought will help many small depositors. About 98% of all the cooperative bank deposit holders are small depositors. So we raised it to 1 lakh. But then the related problem was that till the resolution of the cooperative bank which is under distress is... Sir, I just want to have a clarification, sir. I have two bills. Now I am dealing with the insurance, deposit insurance, or is it the limited liability? Can I have a... Limited liability, sir. So I would please restate my position. I restate it. Sir, I beg to move that the bill to amend the Limited Liability Partnership Act 2008 as passed by the Rajya Sabha be taken into consideration. Sorry about this confusion, sir.
हो सकता है जब ऐसा हंगामा हो रहा हो तो संभव है.
Yes, please, thank you very much. Very kind of you to give me that little margin. Sir, the Limited Liability Amendment Bill is a very important amendment bill, sir. This is an amendment bill which aims to bring in ease of doing business for smaller between partnership and big company, the corporates. Because you are aware, sir, many of the startups in this country, many partnerships which are of chartered accountants, which are of cost accountants, all of whom have the flexibility of the partnership but are not so well regulated as much as the corporates are, large corporates are. But by regulation, I want to highlight the fact that many aspects of criminality which pertains to them also will have to now be brought down. Criminal offences will have to be brought down to the minimum. Where it is compoundable, we want to compound them and levy only penalties. Through this bill, through the amendments, actually I'd like to draw your attention, sir. This bill was passed originally in 2008 and in 2009 it came into effect. But from 2009 till today, there have never been an amendment brought in. But today we want to bring in parity between the large companies which are well regulated and criminal offences there have been brought down. Ease of business has been brought down, brought up. Whereas the partnerships are having great flexibility. We want to extend that to all the limited liability partnerships, less of compoundable offences, bring it all down to ease of doing business and give and retain the flexibility which partnerships have. And that is why we brought this amendment bill.